The following is the end result of what Emily Rains does when she rents a place to live. First, she does stuff like she calls in maintenance issues that are not maintenance issues, causing landlords and owners to buy brand new hot water heaters, tear out sheetrock that's not damaged or doesn't need to be replaced. They tore out the California closet in the pantry in the kitchen, saying that this was all damaged because she told them to do it. Bathroom's not so bad. Funky bitch couldn't even pay for toilet paper. But here's the bedroom. This is what the bedroom looks like. And as you can see, she's not exactly the cleanliest of people. You look at all this shit. Look at this shit. Nice. Nice. None of this was like this. And not to mention the fact that this room was already set up as a guest room. I don't see, that's not the original bed that was in here. The bed frames, couldn't tell you what happened to those. Here's some more stuff. This is the other room. This was my daughter's room. My daughter's room had a bed, was full of toys, all kinds of stuff. Some, that's hers, but that's, you know. Oh, how nice of her. She didn't take the little shelf that I fucking built for Kaylee. But she took everything else. All of Kaylee's toys, all of Kaylee's stuff, now belongs to Emily Rains because she's a piece of shit. The sheriff's department let her break in here with nobody home. Here's the California closet that they tore out of the pantry. What a fucking shame. And ransacked the cabinets. Left a couple items, I guess. Probably too stupid to know how much they're worth. Nice. This was a very badass closet at one time. Pantry, whatever. Here's stuff clear over here that's been torn out. That didn't even have, it's not even in the same area as the bathroom or the hot water heater thing. I'm sure the next we'll find she probably took everything out of the cabinets. Nice. That's some excellent housekeeping right there. Yeah. Yep, pretty much bare and empty of everything. A couple things left. Not much. Her and her stupid child cabinet locks. Well, surprisingly enough, she didn't take much out of the kitchen. Yep. Anyway, don't rent any place to Emily Rains because, number one, she didn't go to school and she isn't going to get a job and she's just a piece of shit. That's all she is. Not to mention, overweight, ugly, and got a grip of kids, five of them to be exact, by five different husbands, or not husbands, I mind you, boyfriends, whatever. Five kids, five daddies. Maybe somebody from the welfare department should inform her of what condoms are. That way, the rest of us don't have to pay for her children. Emily, you're a hose bag.
And do you have a